How to live stream your webcam directly with the Live Studio. The easiest way to do a live stream is to simply use your webcam. Create a live player or use one of your existing ones. Select the live player you wish to use in the central media view. Now select the Live Studio button in the top media view. This will open the Live Studio as a pop-up. Choose webcam as your source. Accept the flash notifications to allow flash to stream your webcam. With the notifications accepted, you will see your webcam feed in the local preview window. When you're ready to transmit the feed to your viewers, simply click on the Start Broadcast button. The feed is now visible by the audience in the live player. When finished, simply click on the Stop button. You can change the settings of your webcam live stream whilst broadcasting without having to restart the broadcast. This is great if you need to make any quick adjustments. To change settings, simply click on the Show Settings button located in the local webcam preview. You will now see the following settings that can be changed. You're able to change resolution, video source, quality, volume, audio source, and aspect ratio. When you're finished with the settings, simply click on the Hide Settings button. For in-depth information and tutorials on all subjects, please visit our Help Center.